Hello everyone, I'm Rachel Jones and I welcome you all to Executive Corner Expert Talks. Today I'm with Adam Poole. He's the CEO of Safety Compass. They provide the link between critical information about safety and people at work. Here at Kalkine, we bring you industry leaders, successful business owners, market and equity advocates all under one roof to help you discover the insights of the stock market and help you understand how you can create multiple passive income streams. Hello, Adam, and a very warm welcome to you today.
Hi, Rachel. Thanks for the opportunity to talk today.
Excellent. Good to chat with you. Now, first off, could you tell us a little bit more about Safety Compass and what you do?
Sure. So Safety Compass is a smartphone app that uses augmented reality and geofencing to communicate safety information to people at work in all sorts of industries, from construction, utilities, right through to manufacturing. Any heavy industry is suitable for Safety Compass.
Now, the concept of workplace unity through augmented reality sounds interesting. How do you utilize this for alerting people of dangerous work areas?
Sure. So we geolocate workplace safety information in the work environment. And then once a person comes within a certain distance of that hazardous area, they receive a notification that says there's electrical hazards ahead, or asbestos or something, for example. And then it's just a matter of opening that notification up and panning your phone around the work area. And then the information superimposed straight onto your camera view. So you can just point it at a machine or a piece of equipment and receive all the information you need about that particular device.
As we know, millions of people are injured at work. From the stats, do you believe workplaces are becoming safer or more dangerous?
I think it's a bit of both. They're becoming safer in, I guess, the Western world. Australia's seen some good drops in workplace safety incidents, same as the US. But in the States, they're still sustaining something like 5,500 work fatalities a year. So in some of the smaller regions, the more developing regions, those stats are significantly higher. And that's a key area that we're working on expanding into around Southeast Asia, China, India, for example, where safety isn't as good as it could be in some cases.
So Adam, what simple things can employers do to improve safety measures at work?
One of the best things that employers can do to improve safety is to make access to that critical safety information easier. So a lot of that safety info exists, but it's locked up in operator manuals or safe work instructions of some sort. They're often paper-based or available on intranets. So the information exists, but it's difficult to navigate and implement on site. So that's where Safety Compass can provide the link between that information and the people that need it most.
And you mentioned employers getting information about their work site before they even arrive to work. In your opinion, what do you think particularly frontline workers should be aware of before reaching their work site?
There's a lot of different hazards in a lot of different work environments. And so if you're working in the utilities sector, for example, you might go to 5 or 6 different sites throughout the day. And those 5 or 6 sites have their own hazards and their own risk profile. So it can be hard to actually access that information and retain it and implement that on site. So the more complex the work environment, the more complex the information tends to be.
And Adam, do you have any new features coming up at Safety Compass?
Sure, we're improving our geofencing at Safety Compass, so you can do things like clock a person in when they enter a site, which is great for lone worker safety. And we're also improving our augmented reality with some spatial anchors and much more interactive augmented reality than what we have now.
And what do you think the future is of workplaces adopting apps to help ease their work?
I think apps in the workplace are becoming more and more a tool of trade. So it's important to have those apps that are good quality and useful for people at work, so you just don't go through and tick boxes for compliance sake.
Do you believe safety compass is going some way to saving lives?
We can see with safety compass analytics that people are interacting with information a lot more than they would through an annual training day or a one-off induction, for example. And being designed and built specifically for frontline people at work, I think it's got some great potential to help keep people safe.
Excellent. Well, Adam, it's been fabulous chatting with you today. Thank you so much for your time.
Thanks a lot.
With that, I will sign off for today, but watch this space for more. Till then, stay apprised and invest wise with Kalkine.